Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Sonic Adventure 2 HD. I'm Kurukan, and thank you for joining me. And now we're going to beat up a little boy, who's also a fox. Ah, jeez, that was a persistent weapon. Ow! No, I could have done that on the last one. Ah, but there's cutscenes in between, isn't there? Oh, guess not. Could have fit that into the last episode pretty easily.
I'm in position, Doctor. Tell me when. As my unexpected delay on my end. There's no more time to waste. Set the timer for 15 minutes. Let's go, Rouge!
5 minutes should be plenty. Here I go!
I know what to do with it, man. Jeez. Okay, so... Oh, I'm not good at these stages. Going the wrong way. Oh, what the heck? I can't see anything. Oh, I hate this stage. Okay, I am not gonna get it in time. I don't even know where to look. Oh, and it didn't reset? The RNG is cruel. RNGesus does not like me. Ah, I can't see. Crap, I don't think... I'm gonna die, aren't I? Okay, got the red emerald. I don't have much time left.
It's going to explode! Hurry up! Keep going!
What? Empty? Protected by lasers. Where? I'm not even getting a signal at all. Ah, crap. Gotta redo the whole thing, don't I? Useless. What? Oh, God, these hints are more confusing than... Wait. Ah! If the camera would go away. Not go away, but.
I can't.
What? I guess I need to open one of those. this stage. Crap, I can't see. There we go. And I went the wrong way, I guess. Ow! That's getting annoying. Oh, it's probably on the floor above me, isn't it? So dumb. Me, I mean. Two colors. Yeah, that was close. This episode's just gonna wind up being this stage, isn't it? Amazed at the people that are able to get 100% on this game. A shady place? See, these hints tell me nothing. Place is not a useful. There we go. Oh my god, that was so annoying.
It's all too easy for me.
I'm honestly amazed I got that good of a score. Exciting, isn't it?
This is Rouge. I've got a small problem. I can't believe that I'm trapped inside this locked safe with a Chaos Emerald. I guess I won't be able to call myself a treasure hunter anymore.
You know what, since this was mostly just that one stage, and I'll probably speed up some of the footage or cut it, not entirely, but a good chunk of it, let's do this stage too. Oh, I screwed up on the light speed dash. Wait, do I have the light speed dash yet? I actually think I get it next stage. See, I don't even know. I can't remember. I do not have a good memory. Right, no. Flame somersault. What am I thinking? Nope, other way, Shadow. Attaboy, that's more like it. I keep trying to use the light speed dash, so I wind up somersaulting it. Ugh. There we go. Oh wait, this is where I get the light speed dash. Yeah, now it's coming back to me. See what happens when you play the game with all the upgrades unlocked and everything? Forget where they are when, you play through the game again. Yeah, there we go. Oops. Oh, managed to not die there. That's a good sign. Now watch as I just go plummeting into the ocean there. Ocean? Is it an ocean or lake? I guess it's on an island, so... yeah, whatever. Would have been really embarrassing to die there.
Here we go. Ultimate victory.
Blue Hedgehog again, of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Huh. You're not even good enough
to be my
friend.
I'll make you eat those words. You can't get away this time. There's only one real son.
Which actually means we're gonna end the episode here. Always right before a boss fight, isn't it? So thank you everybody so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one.